This is Hansa from Devoted Gaming, and this is Uncharted 3 Drake's Deception. Hey guys, Hanzo here from Devoted Gaming with our walkthrough of Uncharted 3 Drake's Deception.
Up this way.
You check it out. I'll wait here.
This is actually the third time playing this chapter because it didn't record the first
time. Come on up, Sully. It's clear.
So I picked up all the treasures already, but I'll be pointing out where they are. First one is here by this pit. Climb off carefully. Drop down, and you should see it shining in one of those openings. Just drop down and pick it up, and climb back up.
Hey, help me with this door.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. We don't know what's on the other side of that door.
Oh, yeah. Good point.
More climbing.
I'll climb up and around. I'll let you in if it's safe.
All right.
Whoa.
Whoa! You okay?
Yeah. Close, though.
What? Wait, where would I go? Up? That wasn't so bad. Okay. Now, the first time I played this, I did this perfectly.
Shit. Already? Just what I needed.
But I don't think I'm gonna get lucky twice. It is possible to kill all the guards in here with stealth. I think that's a given. Ooh. A mag 5. Okay, I think I jump over here. No? Wait? Yeah, I do. I think you can see me, right? Whatever. And he didn't hear me, okay. It is Baxter, okay. That's my chance. Hey, so far so good. I think there's like two guards down below. There's one. You still can't see me. Wow, okay. Can you see me now?
Who's that?
Give me that. Thank you. I think there's one more, right? Ooh, grenade. Oh, there he is. What? Oh, he saw me, didn't he?
Oh. You're through.
Nope, you are through. Eh, that went better than I hoped. Yeah, as I said before, this is like my fourth time playing this chapter because it didn't record the first three times. Strange enough, though.
Come on, it's clear.
When it was recording, I encountered.
What the hell you been doing?
In the game.
The usual.
Right. I think we turn this big wheel. Sully. No.
Come on, help me with this.
There we go. Come on, Sully.
Come on, this way.
Better hurry it up.
There's another treasure here, so walk all the way up to here. Look up, and it's in this general area. You shoot it down, and you can pick it up. What boggles my mind is You're shooting and it's sound. Do the guards not hear that?
Sully, over here!
Same with this part. Shoot the lock.
Alright, back up.
Alright, another treasure. It's actually through this gate by this statue on the right. Right here. I already picked it up. Yeah, I'm near the spot where I got my first glitch.
That's locked, of course. Hey, check it out.
Yeah, when I did this the first time, Drake jumped through that bucket and I died.
Lower me down.
Okay, good. Not this time.
Give me a sec. I'll check it out.
Can I do this with stealth? I'm guessing no. Ooh. Maybe I can. Shh. Come on. Come on. Gotcha. Really? You get knocked out by falling from that distance? Uh-oh. Damn. Stealth games. Come on. Any more? Come on, bring it on. No? Okay, there's a treasure in this room. This one right here. It's by this little doorway, I guess? Yeah. Again, you can see the treasure shining. Unless you're blind, you can't see it. Alright, then you climb out of here, through here. Come on, okay.
Hey, over here!
Back up, I'll shoot the lock!
God, I'm not good at aiming either. Come on. I'm so proud of myself. Okay, now where'd I go?
Sully, help me out!
Oh, so bad. Okay, there's another treasure here. After you exit this locked gate, turn around.
This place is crawling with agents.
And
Chloe and Cutter could be in real trouble.
Is up.
Where the hell could they be?
Here somewhere. Just shoot it down and pick it up. After that, I think you just head up here. So quiet. Okay, anyway, cutscene, I'm gonna shut up.
What the hell?
Why aren't you in France?
We're rescuing you?
From what?
We thought you were captured.
Or worse.
Wait, why?
Talbot ambushed us at the chateau. It was a trap.
Yeah, we figured they must have followed you too.
Well, yeah, they're definitely here.
Yeah, no kidding.
So we might want to think about keeping it down a little.
What happened to you two? We've been trying to reach you for over 24 hours.
Oh, right, I need to top up my minutes.
You're using a prepaid phone?
Mate, those contracts are a complete ripoff.
What? Mine's broken.
Again?
Look, just forget all that. You'll never guess what we've discovered. I've got it all in here. Not only did Elizabeth's spy network stretch all the way over here, but they were all part of some sort of hermetic secret society. The British Occult Secret Service, the School of Night, the Hellfire Club, the Order of the Golden Dawn, they're all connected.
So John Dee...
And Francis Walsingham, and Walter Raleigh, and even your mate Drake, they were all in on it. But for them, it was all about the power. Controlling their enemies through espionage, deception, fear.
Hey, guys...
Wait. So Marlowe and her crew...
Are the same secret order 400 years on.
Will you cut to the goddamn chase, please?
Yeah, we really need to keep moving.
Sure. Here, look. Quod est superius.
Est sicut quod est inferius. As above, so below.
That's the key to all of this.
We need to get to the highest point of this castle.
Thus,
The stairs.
Well done.
Yeah, so it's four of us.
We should be able to find our way into the crypts with this clue. The entrance has got to be hidden here someplace.
There, that's the highest tower.
Okay, so we just need to make our way across. Get down!
Now what?
Alright, the only way to the tower is through them.
Great. Whatever happened to that sneak-in, sneak-out plan?
You what? We can't quit now.
Yeah, not when we're so close. Come on, we'll find a way around them.
They're here. We just have to find them.
Just wait till they get their hands on Cutter.
Cutter and other bug balls.
What about the other two?
This part?
Now they're done. Talbot finished them up in France.
Right here, as I jumped the first scar, I encountered my first bug. Where I would press square, and Drake suddenly stutters and teleports. He doesn't even jump. Anyway, this is another stealth spot. You can kill all these enemies by stealth without having to shoot a single bullet. And we all know I suck at it, so... so far, so good. Alright, there's a guard coming. Can I... grab him from the angle? Oh, whoops! I didn't mean to grab him. Pretty sure I screwed it up now. Really? I didn't? Okay. Okay. Just don't do it. Let's see, there's another guard at the top of those steps. This guard might come to where I am, so I'm gonna wait and then get him from the corner. What? Come on! Bastard, come on. Come on, a little closer. No, no, not there. Damn. I guess he doesn't come to this corner. Okay. New plan, I guess. I'll get him from here. I think I got his pattern. He's gonna stop there. And he needs to turn around, look out the ledge, and then come to where I am, where I'm gonna get him. Hopefully that guard at the top of those steps will see me. And yeah, I'm right. Okay. I can do this. Oh yeah. What the? That was kinda sad. Okay, and then oops. He's coming back around, isn't he? There he is. Gonna look down. I'm not gonna move yet. Whoa. Okay. Turn around. Okay. He's turning around. Okay. Now it's my chance. Don't turn around, don't turn around, turn around. Yeah. I did it. You're gonna see the body. Whatever, I'm gonna blow him up. I haven't used a grenade in a while, I might as well do that.
I found a body over here!
Bombs away!
Uh-oh.
Still alive? That one's still alive? He's shooting. Oh, him. On this side? Oh, I can't.
There's an entrance to the base of the tower.
Well, let's head to the top and see what we've got.
Gate, perfect. Charlie, give me a hand with this. Through?
Yep, clear.
Got it. Alright, down.
Now, as I remember, there are no enemies on this floor. This is just a spot for you to get ammo.
Come on, follow me.
There's also a treasure here. Stick to the right-hand side, and I think there is a treasure on this windowsill. if I'm wrong, it's further up. But I already picked it out, I'm not sure. But it's definitely on this floor. Just a heads up though, the first time I played, the treasure never appeared. I had to restart my checkpoint and it suddenly appeared. I don't know what's the deal with that, but it's definitely on this floor, so don't go up yet. Okay, how do I go up? There it is.
Up this way.
Big guy. Okay, I think the grenade will work. If he's even near. Oh. Whoa, look at Charlie beat the crap out of him. Totally just ganged up on him. That's hilarious. Alright. Up the stairs. For some reason, the first time I played, Drake refused to jump over that. For some reason, I could not jump over that. I hate climb. I hate it. And now it's climbing and swinging. Before you start shooting, get cover on these rocks. Shoot from here. Now, if you have the Mag 5 like I do, one shot can take out these guards. Again, your ammo is limited using the Mag 5. So if your aim's not good, I think you should grab a different pistol with more ammo in it. I like how I can confirm it definitely starts screaming. Boom. Take out the guy with the headshot, yeah. Any more up there? No? Really? Okay. When it comes to swinging, take your time, get more momentum, and then jump. Take your time. I think one more round. And jump! Okay. I think I need my map out more. Better than I thought it would.
Alright, let's do this.
No, I want to keep my Mag 5. I think it's gonna blow, is it? Shit. I think I jinxed it. Ooh. Did it again. Damn it! Just. Die! Die!
Thanks, kid.
Ooh. thought it would. Can't open the door.
Up this way. Come on.
Up here.
Hey, keep us covered, all right?
Yeah, we'll just hurry it up, lads, okay?
Yeah, we're sitting ducks out here.
Right, here. You see? As above, so below.
We're definitely in the right spot.
Yeah, but the right spot for what?
Well, the Crusaders would have hidden the entrance to the crypt somewhere in plain sight. Wait a sec. Yeah, look. That same symbol appears on Drake's map. Right next to this.
Of course, Ursa Minor, the North Star.
The one fixed point in the night sky.
So if we follow that down to the castle...
What do you bet it points right to our hidden entrance? Can I see that?
Yeah. I want it back, though.
Now, before I continue, I think I'm going to end...
Use the scope, mate.
Right here.
I will.
Thanks for watching. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. If you're not...